on Sunday I climb up the cannon now, so today I'm going to climb up. So, doggerel day in the farm and near doggerel there. Doggerel under strict instructions that for 4 hours you to cut away so there's no blood in it. So, I'm there now. It's quite hairy, it's been a bit wet, but I'll still give it a go. What's the worst thing?